coaches are really working hard so that we'll be in shape for the AFCON. So we are ready and the camp is fine.
Currently, I've been joined with some more three players. That is a good boost to the team, and I think when they all come, we shall have very, very good training sessions where we shall be sure that this one will bring us in this particular position.